We're going to play cliffhangers. You'll bid on three items. For each dollar you miss, high or low, the mountain climber will take one step on the mountain. If he goes too far up the mountain, he'll fall off and you'll lose. But if he's still on the path after you've bid on the items, you'll win. Here's the first item you'll be bidding on.
The backs of the electric brake maker is lightweight. Mr. Stove for low cholesterol gas.
Is that? Here's the last item you'll be.
The look of granite, the feel of stone, the ease of spring.
What do you answer? Is no. The climber's still up.